You unravel me with a melody. You surround me with a song of deliverance from my enemies, till all my fears are gone and I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God and I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God. From my mother's womb, you have chosen me, and love has called my name. I've been born again to your family. Your blood flows through my veins, and I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God. I'm no longer a slave to fear.
Bible says, so you have not received a spirit that makes you fearful slaves, but instead you have received God's spirit when he adopted you as his children. And now we call him Abba, Father. For his spirit joins with our spirit to affirm that we are God's children. Come on. We are God's children, no longer slaves to fear, but we are free to live in Christ alone, free from fear, free from rejection. We've been adopted into his family. Church, is anyone here agreeing with the word of God today? Is anyone believing with what God says over us today? Come on, let's give him praise. Let's just rejoice.
Child of God, oh, 'cause I am a
Child of God, come on one last time, 'cause I am.